We missed the train.
Welcome to the channel, Just Ask Ami, where we definitely grow and keep it real for show. So glad that you guys subscribe to me if you are, and this is gonna be a new journey for me. So hopefully it goes well. So tomorrow's moving day, and if you didn't know, I go to Georgetown University, which is interesting to say the least. I'm going to be moving into one of the newest dorms. Obviously, as the person I am, I waited to the last minute to pack every single thing I own. That's why the background looks so fucking messy. Everything's a mess and I literally don't know where to start. So I am taking you guys on this moving in journey, starting with all the packing, and then tomorrow we will be getting like that new fine experience of moving into college. Unfortunately, my parents cannot come with me to campus. It's like super complicated and everything like that, but I will be taking the train, which is kind of ghetto, but it is what it is. So we're gonna start packing and doing everything I guess we need to do. And after that, we're gonna see how long it takes to pack. And then hopefully we can finish packing in a few hours. I don't know. Is that really idealistic? No. We're gonna try. Cause sometimes trying is all that matters. I'm gonna start with my clothes. I don't really have that many clothes because a lot of them are not coming with me because they're this. But I do have clothes coming in to Georgetown, and I also have clothes that are in my storage. All right, so I really try to be cute for like the first part of the video. But then it got real in here. I couldn't. I'm sorry. Not bad bitch material right now. But I started organizing. It still looks a mess, but we get in there, I guess. Yeah. Okay, update. Ooh. That shit not for free. All right, that's better. So these are my clothes right now. They're separated, I guess. Right now I have my books right here. I think those are all the books I really need. Most of these are not even books for class, they're just books for me. And then these right here are like some electronics. I'll have like a few other electronics, but they're at school, so I guess. These are all the shoes I'm probably bringing. I know there's like 4 pairs, but I kind of maxed out the first time I was on campus, so I already have a bunch of shoes already there, so I figured like I don't need much. These are all the cleaning supplies. I'm probably gonna buy the rest at DC. I ain't finna show y'all because that's my business. Behind the paper is like medications, ibuprofen, stuff of that nature. These are basically hygiene things, you know, lotion, sanitary pads, etc., etc. So that's basically what I have so far. Ooh. So that's basically what I have so far with everything. I'm gonna try to organize a little bit more and I'll probably come back.
Hey y'all, if you talk about how I look, not only are you racist, but you're Islamophobic, so damn, double homicide. I missed my first train, but I was smart enough to change the train ticket.
Got to see it through, my boy.
And so, I should be on my merry way soon, maybe. So this is the outfit. Super simple because I do not dress for the white man. Slide with a 4 o'clock, talking all that talk, boys ain't got shot down. He know we was gonna pop out. Lands that time back, calm down. Oh, bitch, you wanna be calm now? You was loud on the phone, get loud now. Yeah, I wanna be quiet. Why? See him let the Glock go fire. Nigga won't beef go fire. Yeah, hey, stupid looking ass on false. Fire. 2-2 shots in a 2-2. Hit his ass up 2 times like wham, bam. Yo, bitch, ass go chicken. We go him, we don't get no gap. Damn, slap his ass with a. We missed the train. So I just made it to DC. It was a struggle. Absolutely. I'm at the train station and I'm gonna take an Uber to the school. Gonna go and get my COVID test and then hopefully move in. Hey guys, so I got my key and now I'm just sitting down because I am very tired. So I'm about to go to my dorm soon though. I'm here. Oh my god. If you guys knew how much struggle and oppression it took me to get here, you would understand my pain. But I am in the room, so that's great. I'm going to give you guys a tour. After that, probably gonna put my stuff in my room and go get the four boxes of storage of my stuff that I need to get downstairs. So, pray for me. Because they're not my room, so that's not my business. But I'm going to put all my stuff in my room and then try to figure out this four box situation. And then once I get through that, I'll probably either unpack with you guys or unpack and then show you the results because I am tired, but we'll see. I managed to bring all the boxes upstairs by myself, might I add. So in total, this is all my stuff. And so, who's gonna unpack that? I don't know. I enlisted a friend.
The STEM major.
So she's gonna help me like do all this stuff. And then I'll give you a preview. Or whatever it's supposed to be when I'm done making my room. Hey y'all, it's the day after moving and I'm finally moved in completely. There's still things that I still have to get. But you know, this is the update and I'll show you my room right now. So thank you guys for coming on. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I should be doing more videos soon. Always remember to set yourself free and bye.
it's the day after moving, and I'm far. But first of all, it was the cheapest flight. I would be walking the runway today. I've been suffering for 19 years. It's time for me to shake my ass on a yacht. In a thong.